stuff. It was made in like 80s, so it's an older movie, but
Yeah, don't be watching it.
And the one dude, the reason that dude's head blew up is because he was a scanner, and then some other scanner like killed him that was like against like that group of like people that worked those scanners that worked for the government, and he was like